This is Eleanor, the motherland's youngest trainee. All she wanted was to be a real fairy godmother.
Recite it with me, please.
A glittery gown turns a frown upside down.
I know that I can do this. I'm going to prove that people still need fairy godmothers. I'm looking for Mackenzie Walsh.
Let's see what we can find. Siri, search Mackenzie Walsh.
Okay, here's what I found.
Who said that? Is there a genie in there? Don't answer that. I'm looking for a sad little girl named Mackenzie Walsh.
That is me.
No, it can't be you. You're old. Have you seen yourself?
Security.
Me again?
I'm your fairy godmother.
Back off, lady.
Morning. Oh, good. You're awake, too. Is this your true love?
Not anymore. Life isn't always a fairy tale.
I came all this way to help you find your heart's desire.
You know what you need.
The makeover.
What? What have you done to my eyebrows?
Magic.
My house.
I know, right?
You turned my dog into a pig. The spell got away from me.
Oh, it's okay. He's just here to help with the housework.
I know you want to help, but life isn't as simple as happily ever after.
Fine. After all, 9 out of 10 fairy tales begin with once upon a time something amazing happened while she was drinking wine in her sweatpants. I've been trapped in the fairy tale when the real world is full of so much more.
You're starting to believe in magic, aren't you?
Are you sure I can't make you a ball gown before I go?
Hey, please wait. No, please don't.
Nice dress. Is it new? Don't be mad.